Previously on World Wanderista. I went hiking at the Lago das Furnas and Irfaial da Terra to search for the Salto do Prego and the ghost town Sanguinho. This vlog will show you fantastic views on my flight to Flores and my first impressions of the island, which are absolutely gorgeous, so make sure you keep watching!
I swear this one you're gonna love!
We're at the airport on our way to Flores. So we just arrived in Flores and we have like a small chalet, and this is the bedroom with a king size bed and a huge closet, but we don't need it because we leave everything in our suitcases like that. And then there is the dining area, and this is the living room. Closed door is the bathroom. And this one is the kitchen. This is the outside. We've got our own little terrace. And then we have the bathroom, which is very nice. Now we're going to the center of the town to find something to eat, and then we go exploring. See you later. Little streams everywhere. Already seeing a little bit, and it is so beautiful. I
climb under a tree. I swear this one I'm gonna love. Oh my god. They're like waterfalls everywhere.
Thank you.
We're in the smallest restaurant ever. There's no one here. It's from a nice lady. She's Italian and she came here a while ago just because she liked it here. Very curious about food. And this is like so yummy. Next time on World Wanderista. It's the second day at Flores and guess what? It's raining.